power. ILW, shut down all the port in order to free Mumia and Jamal and in order to stop Iraq war in 2008.
All right.
And we have another development in Japan. Recently, Fumiaki Masaaki Osaka was arrested. He was also framed up in 1971. He was underground for 46 years. That means that many people, innumerable people, defended him and hid him. So it was great impact. It was not a mere defeat of defense of Masaaki Osaka. Osaka is now organizing revolutionary movement in Japan. Political prisoners is not a victim, mere victim. They were organizers of working class. So, international solidarity of Fumiaki Hoshino and Osaka and Mumia Jamal organize all of working classes in the world. We can win the world.
All right. Revolutionary love and solidarity in the spirit of internationalism. As we know, we say free Mumia Abu Jamal, we say free all political prisoners. What's the call? Free them all. And so on that note too, I just want to give a quick update about a couple other cases that we should all be aware of.